show you how to use k nearest neighbor. Okay, we bring in the classifier, k nearest neighbor classifier. We have these two other classifiers, random forest and logistic regression. It's a very simple algorithm, but highly effective when dealing with category data. And you, when you're wanting to figure out how things are classified, try a k-nearest algorithm first, nearest neighbor algorithm first. So we load in our iris data, build our data frame, and then we'll set up our algorithm for classifying with k-nearest, and we'll set the algorithm to auto, leaf size to 30, metric Minkowski, metric parameters none, job, this is the number of CPUs that you want to use, and we'll set up five neighbors. So it's a lot like k-means clustering. If we kind of know how the data is set up with k-means clustering, we can set up five neighbors, and five neighbors is pretty good. We could probably always set it up to three. Okay, let me go ahead and run this. Okay, great, and it's running right now. Okay, here we go. So that we could see that the accuracy trends, and looks really good for our train and test. Okay. So let's go ahead now and run in this one. Okay, nearest. Okay, what we can see is the confusion matrix. So it looks really good. And look at these percentages here. The precision is good, recall is good, the F1 score is 1. I mean, it's super accurate in terms of its accuracy for classification. And then we compare it to logistic regression. Of course, we're using the iris data, and it polarizes really well to lots of true positives. And we don't get a lot of false positives. And that's one of the advantages of using k-nearest neighbor, is that you know, the high accuracy in classification.